But my generation is fighting, has fought, and will fight so that our children might one day live in peace.
This is not a Muslim ban. This is a temporary pause of movement from seven countries.